Hey guys, what's up? It's Dan here, and welcome to Batman, the Arkham Knight, where this game has, it's got its issues, I'm not gonna lie. It has issues, but for me, like, from what I've read, they're not, for me, the issues for me are not as bad as some of the ones I am reading about, or have read about. There's where it's, there's sometimes where this game won't even launch on other people's computers. Mine, it launches good. The only time it really drops frames for me is sometimes when I'm flying around the city, or when I, especially when I call the Batmobile remotely to me, the game would just, it's just like 2 frames a second. It's horrible. And sometimes whenever I drive the Batmobile, it's just laggy sometimes. So I was kind of, at first I was definitely going to record this as a normal playthrough and everything, but then like, the lag spikes, I just thought that it wouldn't be really enjoyable to watch. But seeing as though they're not as bad as some other people, like, I thought, well, might as well, why not record a series on it? I mean, they're not that bad of, it's not that bad of a lag, so hopefully you guys won't mind the lag. So you'll see that I already have a save set up there, because this is what I was playing when I decided that I wasn't going to do a playthrough on it, but obviously that has changed now, because I'm going to start a playthrough for it. So yeah. Hopefully you guys won't be too disappointed with the lag. Real sorry about it. Nothing I can do. It's just, it launches, so that's good enough for me. And the only time it really lags, as I said, is when I'm in the when I'm in the Batmobile, really. So hopefully it won't be too bad recording. So, oh wait, let me turn on the subtitles. Okay, and let's get started. Information that I already know. New storage area. I already signed up for everything. Okay, for the WB play and new story. And yeah, I'm playing with a controller. Xbox controller.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on
coffee.
The side.
$300 million.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Are you smoking in a restaurant, man? You're not supposed to smoke indoors. Come on now. Courtesy. Sir?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh dear.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman! Oof, lag is real. Plus it's capped at 30, which is stupid. But, it's a Batman game. I play it for Batman, because I like Batman. Batman's cool. Let's go help Commissioner Gordon do whatever it is he's doing.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Dear God. I wish he had an FPS counter, but DX Story crashes this game. I might just uninstall DX Story because I haven't used it in a long time. So I think I'll just uninstall it, get Fraps.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
If you think the lag is bad right here, you'll just wait till you see the... You see it in the Batmobile. Oh man. You haven't seen that yet. Personally, I think it's the rain. I think the rain needs to be better enhanced. Not enhanced, like better optimized. Why am I getting a call? One second, guys. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I'm back. Why, I just missed like 10 punches there in a row. Alright, let's save this officer now.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna die.
Oh shit. Nice reflexes, Batman.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Oh, guys, get ready for lag. Actually, I don't know if this might be because this is a cutscene, so it might not lag. Yeah, that was a cutscene, so it didn't lag. But, trust me. When I call it normally, there's... Yeah.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
Unless what I did fix it, because I turned off the... If we look in the options real quick. Graphic options. I turned off all of this stuff, so maybe... Maybe that'll make it not lag when I call the battle. We'll see. Hopefully it won't lag when I'm driving.
Okay,
it's still lagging. It's like 15 frames per second. I can feel it.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
I can feel it. Oh god, it's gross.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down. That's an order.
Scrubs.
Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Come here, driver. What'd you know? damn it. Not close enough. I need to do some weird karate pose.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Just that sound is just gives me chills.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Alright, where am I going now? How to get in here.
Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. And speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm
here. After all, he's only human.
Saw the guy charging me in the corner of my eye.
Are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
I forgot how I got in here the first time. Oh, Batman, come on. How did I get in here the first time? I forgot how I got in here.
It's the bat! It's the freaking bat!
No, it's not. Shush. Is it from up here? It might have been from up here. Aha, yeah, it was right here.
You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Holy crap, shaky camera. Look at that shaky camera, Jesus.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Hey,
No, I don't want the gas out.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered.
Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one...
Batmobile! That's awesome.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
What do I? Oh, I have to go there now. Do I? Or do I have to pick up Batman? Batman, get in. Or not? Okay. Easy.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys, because it's been about 25-ish minutes. Actually, this is about to be 3, 2, 1. There we go, 25 minutes. Which is gonna be slightly less because I have to edit some stuff out. So anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. My name's Danny. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to. Peace out, guys.